Can you hear the music from the background? Good.
Lovely.
All right, so what we'll do is we're going to do a warm up first, and then we're going to start off with our first exercise with music. All right, guys, so let's start off. I'm going to get the music on since it's 10:15. All right, so first of all, what I would like you to do is start off by rolling your shoulder. Roll those shoulders all the way around, guys. All the way around. Nice and bright outside. And forwards. And from there, we're gonna do some side bends. Side to side. From there, we're going to point our feet outwards. I'm going to go squat, man up. Squat, man up. Make sure you squeeze those glutes at the top. Squeeze the bum at the top. Good. Now, add up.
Work at your own pace, guys. Really there.
All good. Guys, well done. All right, I'm going to move on. And welcome to everyone who has joined in during the warm-up. If you have joined a little bit later, it's fine. Oh, all right, let's go into our first exercise. So, we're going to do a bit of legs, squats, and punches with three. All right, there we go. Squat, punch. Have you noticed I'm twisting that back leg? So, squat, punch. Squat, punch. Let's go. Squat, right side first. 16 times. 8 more. Good. Sit right back, knees behind toes. 4, 3. Turn and one. All right, let's turn around the other side. Ready? Let's go. Two, three, two, and a one. Let's go. Down, punch. Down and punch. Good. You guys, my bum is sticking right back, like it's sitting down on a chair. Good. Nice and slow right now. Twist that back leg. Woo. Lovely. 8 more. 7. Thank you. Good, well done. Ten. Six. Five. Four. Love it. And relax. Well done, guys. Woo! How are you feeling? Feeling good? Feeling good, guys? Have some water as well. And hello, Liz and Tracy. All right, and Esther, good to see you. All right, so.
Take a chip now.
Ready for the next one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, push back.
We are the vibrant band that you feel when the music moves.
All right, right, left, right, left, push it back.
Strike the electric pose.
All right, let's go, guys. I'll push it back. Sway that hip. Be fine. Oh, God.
We have the sound and select us play.
Push it back. Be there.
Making you say. I'm the guy that's telling me.
Woo!
Well, I'm all done up. Is he ever, oh yeah,
Last one. Pull. Last one. And relax, guys. Catch your breath. Well done. Woo, that was a good one. We're going to keep to the lunges. Let's work a bit of our quads and hams now. All right. How you feeling, guys? Good? Kathleen, you good? Martel, you good? Lovely. All right. Let's go. And then the other side. Hold it there, push forward and hold. Lovely. Then stand up slowly, right leg over left. Hamstring stretch, stretch it down. Good. Then the other side, left leg over the right. Stretch it down. Good. From there, we're going to do some quads. Not quads, we're going to do some calves, not quads. So we're going to go up, tiptoe, and rock back. Up and back. Feel that stretch in the calf. Good. And then from there, legs wide, and then come down, try and touch the ground. If not, no, not to worry. Stretch the back and sides. Good. If you can, come into a squat, open up the legs a little, stretch out the inner thigh. Shake it a little. Roll the shoulder again. Quick shoulders. Well done, guys. And then the other side. Lovely. From there, let's do it twice. Back and then elbows. Tuck in the elbow, bring it in. Hold it there. Good. And the other side. Well done, guys. Oh, so I just got the message. I don't know if, Julie, you still heard the music, right? Because it's a bit, I hope you did, because I just seen the message. Good, okay, perfect. I'm so glad. All right, roll that out. And hula hoop, guys, all the way around. Let's get nice and mobile, guys. Functional movements here. Side. All the way around. Small little hoops. And then big hoops. All right. Good. Last one. Rotate those hips outwards. And inwards. Good. Good. And give yourself a round of applause, guys. Well done.